Stop doing this. Make sure you're rotating that supporting foot as you kick. Otherwise, you'll end up with a snapped knee. Keep up the training.